Hey guys, and welcome on into another free pick video. I am Terry, and this time we are going to be jumping into MLB, looking at a MLB game for a Saturday afternoon. But of course, for that, we are going to take a look here at the current odds. If you do want to see the updated standings, check out the NHL video. I showed the standings there in that video. But here, in the game between the Los Angeles Dodgers and the Philadelphia Phillies, full game odds: Dodgers -105 to -112, Phillies -108 to -120, nines straight across the board here in this game. But I'm not looking at the full game odds for this free pick, anyways. For this free pick, we are going to the first five. Now, of course, as I'm filming this, there is not a whole lot of odds available for the first five. However, the LA Dodgers here in the first five are +112. Sorry, I did forget to type this up. First five innings, +112. Here in the first five, and that is exactly where I'm going here for this free pick video. We'll bring up the stats here. I don't have OPS against lefties and righties or road and home record updated. Of course, that will be updated after Friday night's games to have it more accurate there. If you want to see the spreadsheet beside here for other games that I'm interested in each day on the YouTube channel for Getting Wild with Terry, or for on this YouTube channel, on the top corner, there is a little Excel link. So that's how you can get to it. But in this game, between the Dodgers and the Phillies, Bobby Miller for the Dodgers 2-0 with a 1.06 ERA. No, that is not a error. He has pitched in three games, five innings, six innings, six innings, giving up four hits, and one hit. He's given up two earned runs total over his three starts. Has yet to give up a home run, four walks slash hit batters during those three starts. And he's got strikeouts, five, four, and seven. He has been absolutely fantastic for the Dodgers. On the other side, for the Phillies, Nola 5-4 with a 4.30 ERA, but he's gotten hit. He's been giving up hits and especially earned runs. Of course, looking at his last start, seven innings, one hit, no earned runs. He did give up a home run, which was a three-run homer, but that was unearned. And then three walks with 12 strikeouts. That is great numbers. However, he did that against the Detroit Tigers and not the LA Dodgers, who are a top five team against right-handed pitchers in baseball. Phillies do have a good OPS against righties as well, but the Dodgers have the hitting advantage in this one. The Dodgers do have the pitching advantage in this one. If you look at what Nola has done, he's given up at least one home run in nine straight starts and 11 of his 13 starts this year. Dodgers first five innings on the money line. Sorry, let me get that. Let me get that there. Dodgers first five innings money line +112, plus money for this play, which is great because, like I said, the Dodgers have the pitching and the hitting advantage in this one. I'm taking them on the first five innings money line +112. If you are new to the channel, make sure to hit the subscribe button. If you like the content, hit the like button. Appreciate all the support. Make sure to check out other free pick videos. And if you want my premium plays, you can get my packages up on Picks and Parlays. The link is in the description below. Use code MLB to get 20% off. Best of luck if you're tailing me on this pick. Leave a comment below. And if you're tailing me on this, and if you've tailed me on other things, best of luck, everybody. Have a good one, guys.